If you want to know where to find the shield keg, go check out the rest of the video. Fortnite just added a new item to the game, it's called the shield keg. According to the news item, you have to bring this keg to the party and your squad will always have a great time. Toss down the shield keg and join a fountain of shield restoration. So now it's time to find one of these shield kegs. And they can be found in chests, drops and as floor loot. But another location you can go is right over here. There are actually two llamas right next to it. It's the location between Camp Cuddle and Logjam Lumberyard. And he sells the shield keg for 250 gold bars. So let's get one and two because it stacks two, as you can see. Because if I buy a new one, I should be getting it into a new slot. There we go. So three of these items we have right now. So if you throw it down, it will regenerate shields. If you're next to it for all of your teammates. And as you can see, it regenerates pretty fast. Every half second it regenerates two shields. There we go, full shield, full HP with only one of these shield kegs. So let me give it a try whether or not it also works on normal HP. So apart from these locations, you can also get them out of chest drops and floor loot. But if you want to make sure you find one of these items, you can go over here. So let's take some fall damage, throw it down. And as you can see, it only heals for shield and it doesn't give you normal HP. And everyone in this area will will use it. Even the boar. So even when I'm standing here, I still get the regeneration. So you can really heal a lot of teammates at the same time. But you can also get them out of chests. Oh, there we go. This one was actually for free. Oh, and by the way, the scientist NPC at the sanctuary will also sell this item. It can restore up to 100 shield for both you and enemy players. So leave a like if this video was useful, subscribe to my channel, make sure you turn on notifications so you won't miss a single video. My name is Rutger K, thanks for watching and I see you in the next video.